guess where we are. We are down here. It's Saturday. It's the boys behind me are telling me, the boys are telling me it's the last tested dude for 2024 down here. All right. I'll believe them. We'll see how it goes. They said they're not doing it, but we'll see what happens. Their Facebook says maybe nice weather. I don't know. But we're here now. We're here today. Aren't we, boys? We're having some fun.
Oh, yeah.
We're down here. We're doing our thing. So, guys, this summer was fantastic. We did a lot more videos than I ever thought we were going to. I think the count was somewhere around 77 or 79 videos or something this year. It was just insane. So, a big thanks to all the sponsors that were with me this year. You guys, I'm telling you, if it wasn't for that, I would not have made it to probably three quarters of these events. Obviously, Hellfire, Jet Truck, Rust Lethbridge, Napa Auto Parts in St. Thomas, Rolling Dogs, Detailed Dude, Image Line, and 24-Hour Cushion Oneida. Those guys, I'm telling you, fan-damn-tastic people. And most of them are coming back next year. So we will stop babbling. There goes Mr. Armstrong. Stop babbling, and we will go look at some of these cars. It's I don't want to sit here and babble, but I hate it when it's the last video of the year. So, but I appreciate you guys sticking with me. Let's just go and do this. People coming up here right now. Let's go and see what they're doing here. Oh, flip this thing around. So like I said, if you're new to the channel, don't forget to like, subscribe, all that good stuff. You want to go check out the last couple of videos I did. No Prep 1, God, Guy Into the Wall. Some really cool sketchy passes, some great saves. Did I mention it's a little chilly out today? Bradley, what are we looking at for temperature? What? 12?
Something
around there, yeah. Well, 12. She's not cold, but she's
without
this sun, I think it'd be a little a little worse for sure.
You gotta heat up the tires today.
It says it's 11 out.
Says it's 11. Okay. Ouch.
He heated up his tire.
hang on to that little short little base. Woohoo!
Thank you.
That's the end of that rear end right there. There it is, the pieces.
Thank you. All right, we're back after the... What's up, Chef? I can't remember. He said it 80 something. I think he said 81. Concorde, two door, with a 6-liter. I mean, how cool is that? S4. See, it was chilly out today. That's why we had the hoodie on. Anyway, thanks for joining me today down at TMP, Toronto Motorsports Park in Cayuga, Ontario. for the last test and tune of 2024. What a fun day. We had rain, hail, breakage, all kinds of things, and some really cool cars. Anyway, thanks for joining me for all these videos, guys. I definitely appreciate it. I'm really looking forward to next year, so let's get her done, let's do her, and yeah. Hard to say goodbye. It's not actually goodbye, I guess it's see you later. Eh. I hate living up here in Canada when we don't get to do this all year round. And maybe global warming will help us out. We'll be able to do it longer. I gotta have a positive in it somewhere. As you can hear, they're still racing on the road course behind me. Anyway, thanks again, all my sponsors, all my... Everybody subscribed and shared and liked and commented and everything else. Let's keep it going. I'll try to do some more things this winter. I noticed that a slot car drag racing video I did last winter seemed to be catching some momentum. So maybe we'll do some more of that this winter. I can do that for you. And some other things. Visit some hot rod teams. And he'll mob those guys. Peace. Love y'all. Thanks for everything. We'll see you in the next video. Hopefully it's not that long. Bye, guys.